So far, there have been no reported cases of coronavirus in the Treasure State, but fears over the illness are reaching the University of Montana. Next week, students will scatter across the country and beyond for spring break. University officials are trying to get the word out on best practices to those who are traveling. U of M already canceled school-sponsored trips to Hong Kong and China. They say they're working with Missoula health officials to make sure if a student does bring back the virus, they're prepared to handle it.
It's really important to be coordinated and be using the best data to inform our decisions. And the university is certainly working hand in hand with our local partners, and we will make a coordinated response to coronavirus in the event that it becomes prevalent in our community.
And some professors are currently testing an online pilot program so students won't have to come into the classroom if the university ever deems that necessary.